Travel with me, Ollie. To a world of fire and ice. Where the sun never sets at night. And the dancing aurora ignites. Where you feel the crashing waves and the mighty waterfalls. Hear the echoes of Viking songs among the volcanoes and glaciers afar. Where the tide rolls and the north wind chills. Listen to the ancient whispers, serene and still. Iceland will make us understand how the earth was made. It will guide us back to our core, a reminder of our essence forevermore. Come with me, Ollie. To start our journey in this powerful nature.
So, dear Olga and Ravi, it is my pleasure to welcome you to Iceland and to welcome you to your own wedding here in Iceland. We are standing here by Kvernufoss in the south coast of Iceland. It's a powerful place with lots of energy all around. The Icelandic nature, I'm Icelandic, I have to tell you, is very powerful. Us Icelanders live in a very close relationship with the nature. And just to tell you right now, that we are not alone here. We have trolls and elves in the lava and in the mountains, and they are also with us here today. But no worries, those creatures are always on our side. And now you are here, in the nature of your dreams, feeling the presence of each other so strongly. Olga and Ravi, you agree on most things in life, your adventures and your lifestyle. And you must both just love ice cream since your first kiss was in an ice cream shop. You also both fancy the idea of one day becoming parents, even of twins, have dogs, whether it be a husky or a collie, maybe even both. You have traveled so much together in India and other places. Nature is your playground. And hiking is a big passion for both of you. You really need a strong and unbreakable true love and a bond to climb mountains together. Not to mention the one you just climbed last September, the Mount Elbrus. It is the highest and most prominent peak in Russia and Europe. So wow. And I heard that the proposal was there. So that must have been a really, really special moment like today. In the future, Olga foresees this colorful international dynamic future together. Celebrating the both worlds of you two and your big family. And a lot of adventures without any regrets. But why are we here in Iceland? Why does Ravi want to come here in the cold of North and say yes to marry you, Olga? You both told me such beautiful things about each other, and these are your words. Ravi wants to marry you, Ollie, because, in Ravi's own words, ever since I met Ollie, my life has been filled with incredible adventures that I never dreamed of before. Today is one of those unimaginable adventures to start a journey. And he now wants to make a promise to you to almost always say yes, almost always say yes. To whatever crazy adventure you come up with. Oli is here to be your wife, Ravi, not only because you're a good cook, but also because you are her big love, her big adventure, and you bring her so much fun, and you have the kindest heart of both. In her own words, whether we are getting lost on a motorbike under pouring rain in wild terrain or just having a lazy evening on the couch at home, it always feels right to be by his side. I feel safe, I feel myself. With him, all my dreams seem come true, one by one, from small mundane ones to big long-time life goals. I found my person and everything is aligning. And I am sure that Icelandic nature will bring your future magical power and happiness. Just remember this day as your day. The setting is amazing. The sun is out. We can feel the energy, we can feel the joy all around. This is something you can always hold on to and go back to, hand in hand, like now. It's the symbol of the sun. It's the symbol of the earth and the universe. It's a symbol of wholeness and eternity. It has no end. May it stand for you as a symbol of your love together, for each other. I officially pronounce you married.